Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
During the initial time, Spartan Robotics is able to immediately go out and place a hatch panel on the central level of its near-side Red Alliance rocket ship. Natsison Robotics places a load of cargo into its cargo ship. Blue sends over the Soaring Eagle to try to interfere with Spartan Robotics and their activities. Spartan Robotics is attempting to load all of the cargo into the near-side Red Alliance rocket ship. If it's able to successfully fill that rocket ship, that will be worth an extra ranking point for the Red Alliance. Soaring Eagle is working to prevent that. However, they just appear to be remaining still right now. Husky Robotics is playing defense over on the blue side of the field. They're looking to interfere with the Patriots as they seek to place cargo into their cargo ship. Spartan Robotics continues to work on the near-side Red Alliance rocket ship. It's now two-thirds full. Soaring Eagle comes back to life and is now trying to interfere with Spartan Robotics in their quest to put the hatch panel on the top level of the Red Alliance ship. On the Blue Alliance side, Team 3478 Lambot has now placed hatch panels on 4 of the 6 levels of the Blue Alliance rocket ship. Most of the interesting fighting, though, is happening near the near side Red Alliance rocket ship, where all of the hatch panels have been placed. Spartan Robotics is able to place cargo at the top level. One more piece of cargo would have achieved an extra ranking point. As it is, Spartan Robotics goes back and they just have 3 climbs. In the end, this is a Blue Alliance victory, 72-69. 3 points made the difference. An extremely high-scoring, tight game.